Welcome back. We have some breaking news for you now, right out of Hollywood. 2 days after Matthew Perry's shock death, his fellow Friends castmates, Jennifer Aniston, Courtney Cox, Lisa Kudrow, Matt LeBlanc and David Schwimmer have just released a joint statement. This has been exclusively obtained by People.
That statement reads, "We are all so utterly devastated by the loss of Matthew. We were more than just castmates. We are a family." Their statement reads, "There is so much to say, but right now we're going to take a moment to grieve and process this unfathomable loss. In time, we will say more as and when we are able." The statement then continues, "For now, our thoughts and our love are with Matty's family, his friends and everyone who loved him around the world." That message, of course, is signed by the rest of the cast of Friends.
You know, it was just not long ago at all that they were together for that reunion episode with James Corden, and their togetherness, their closeness was still so evident even then.
So it's such a bond. Imagine. It's such an incredible bond. You can't underestimate what they're going through. It'd be so painful. So
it could be weeks until the true cause of Friends star Matthew Perry's death is revealed, with officials awaiting toxicology results. US correspondent Jonathan Kersley is live with more. Jono, we're learning Matthew Perry was in a better place before his tragic death.
Yeah, that's right, Carl. According to celebrity news outlet TMZ, which broke the news of Matthew Perry's death almost 48 hours ago now, sources who are close to Matthew have reportedly told the outlet that he was in a better place. He was much happier than he'd ever been. The outlet also reporting that Matthew Perry had started to set up a foundation to assist people who had battled with addiction, similar to the sort of Betty Ford addiction clinics that are in place here in the United States. The LA County Medical Examiner has done an initial autopsy on Matthew Perry, and they are now awaiting more test results, toxicology tests, to determine exactly what the star died of and from. He was found in his hot tub in his spa, unresponsive on Saturday evening, LA time, and had long battled addiction with alcohol and prescription drugs. Police did find prescription drugs in his home, but now the LA County Medical Examiner awaiting those toxicology tests to see exactly how Matthew Perry passed away.
Thank you, Jono.